This is a very unusual event. This does not happen in every school district, and we need to be privileged that we are allowed to get together in this manner and to generate our ideas. It's founded on the idea, as Stan said at the beginning, that everybody has amazing, creative brilliance within them. And the more we harness that, the more opportunities we're going to have to reach every single one of those wonderful kids.
There's no moderation in what I do. But that's a good thing if it's put towards good use. What is it that pushes you? Why do you get so pumped on these businesses? I've had more people come to me for investment capital and what a great idea they have. And they said, oh, that's a great idea you did. That's a great idea you did. I said, oh, I thought of that one. Oh, yeah, my sister thought of that. Yeah, but I did it. You didn't. So execution, to me, is a key. If you don't execute it, don't even think of it. Find out what motivates people and then let them work that. Let them grind that out.
As we show to our students that we're okay with risk, and we show to those around us that we're okay with risk, they'll be okay to do the same. Right? So if we show that culture of yes, then all of a sudden people are going to be bringing those ideas to the table.
So how do we get the best out of our students? We provide them choice. We engage them in school like they've never been before. We turn school into a place that is special and more meaningful to them in themselves. And we provide a place and an environment that fosters learning for the sake of learning.
As educators, sometimes it's hard for us to keep a pulse on what's happening in our communities, but when something happens and we do see that little spark, run with it as best as we can, just trying to validate what the students are trying to do, and again, the community will come and assist you.
If you give up the risk of responsibility to a group of learners, do not underestimate what they can produce on their own. Embrace the mistakes. They're not failures. Be aware of and be ready to seize on accidents. When you embrace both of those, you can arrive at situations with any of your groups that you're working with, because you can arrive at that amazing tension between establishing a total mess or creating a moment of enchanted magic.